Gladson is a name. It's our name. It's a name that means quality and innovation. But before it was the name of our company, it was the name of a man, Ted Gladson. Ted Gladson started out as a retail pharmacist, but unlike his colleagues, Ted had a flair for merchandising and presentation. He did well as a pharmacist, but did an even better job developing techniques to more efficiently display products on store shelves. When talking shop, Ted's colleagues realized he had a skill and an art they needed. Ted used the technology of the day to help his friends build their sales and offered them Polaroid photos of shelf sets from the front of his store. They may have simply called them pictures back then, but that's how Ted Gladson became one of the fathers of the modern-day planogram. In 1971, Ted founded our company and entered the field that, over time, would become known as category management. To create different versions of his planograms, he needed a flexible system for collecting and displaying products. He set up shelving units and used nationally syndicated product movement data from Nielsen and IRI to create shelf sets. Ted would then distribute this information to independent retailers. Industry veterans look back on this time with nostalgia as Ted's innovative spirit laid the foundation for the most extensive collection of product images and dimensions in the industry. As he developed his product database, Ted worked closely with two emerging companies, Apollo and Spaceman, who were developing software technology for planograms. Ted could have chosen to work with Apollo founder Brian Harris, the creator of the seven-step category management process, or he could have chosen to work with Nielsen and their Spaceman program. Instead, Ted recognized the need for an independent and comprehensive database of product information and decided to build a syndicated database that serves the whole industry. Since those early analog days, Gladson has continued its commitment to innovation and service into the digital age, taking advantage of both the latest in technology and the art of merchandising. Today, Gladson's consumer packaged goods database is widely acknowledged as the most complete and accurate resource available to manufacturers, retailers, wholesalers, and brokers.